staring at your world and your place. When I'm more mature, I'll feel totally secure. Being watched by something with a creepy, creepy face. No need to be terrified or tense.